broadcasting all over the world from Miami.
day live from the Rally Hotel Miami. It's getting busy in here.
Oh yeah.
We have Sasha on the deck. And right here in the studio, we have Josh Wink. Hi, Josh.
Hi, Josh.
Who?
How you doing, baby?
What's going on?
Apart from the alligators you've been spending your days with.
Now, that's awesome. I come here, I get to see you, right? And you're like, I'm so stressed. I've been up since 5 o'clock. And I said, let me show you my morning. I got up early. I drove an hour and a half to go to the Everglades, which is a big sanction area.
Oh, wow. You went to the Everglades today.
You're American.
I'm from Florida.
Oh, okay.
I'm from Tampa, Florida. So yeah, I know the Everglades.
We went airboat riding this morning with my boy and the alligators. So.
Oh, you're just a regular old country boy now.
Well, we spend a month with my family. We're up north, up in Hollywood.
Oh, Hollywood, Florida.
Yeah.
Oh, I know it well.
It's a Hollandale, Hollywood. Yeah. It's not like the craziness here.
It's not crazy,
don't
but
need the
you
car.
Can get crazy.
You can get crazy wherever. Just close your eyes.
That's for sure.
That must have been exciting.
Yeah, when was the last time you saw an alligator?
Well, I was living with a Komodo dragon back in Bali and roaming around my garden all day.
Is that literally or figuratively that you're with a Komodo dragon?
Is there another name for Komodo dragon?
No,
right? Right.
It was there. It's all up on my Instagram.
You won up to me. Huh? I can't mess with a Komodo dragon.
That's it.
Not Indonesian Komodo dragon.
We had two, actually. Roaming around that garden.
So that was my day, and then all of a sudden I went home and had a lunch with the family, and then it was in an hour and 10-minute Uber ride down to, a Lyft ride down to the rally to be part of the mood party.
Oh, we're not promoting Lyft or Uber here, so it doesn't matter.
No,
which
I had to make
say.
Sure. No,
unless they're going
to
give us free rides.
Are we going to give
us
political now?
You can give us free rides if you want to. We'll promote you, just to let you know. I live in New York. I'll give you my Uber number.
I'm a man of my choice, a man of my word, so I didn't want to lie, man.
We appreciate that. We appreciate the truth. This country needs the truth right now. Isn't that right?
See, I didn't go into political of what Uber represented.
I'm going to give it to you really, 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 really real.
I bet. And we need it.
Yeah, we do need it. Definitely.
So I'm here and I'm happy. I got here plenty of time. I've been hanging out for a good hour and a half before.
Amazing.
Actually, 2.5 hours before my set.
Whoa.
That's amazing.
That's
no
an
stress.
Honor for us.
No
we
stress.
Enjoy your time. Be here with us and the fans. Everybody loves
it. I am. I'm having a good time looking around at all the flesh.
Where else can we hear you play in Miami?
All the flesh. Well, this is my first gig. I usually don't do many Miami things.
No.
I like being exclusive just to the Ovum party.
So, let's just set it straight. Exclusivity equals Nicole Mudavar-Mudde, right? It's fair to say that, right?
I was very happy to be able to, because I came here last year to hang out and to do an interview.
Yeah, that's right.
And not be part of the music programming. But this year I was.
She persuaded you. She's very persuasive.
Twisted your arm on that one.
And then, no, it was nothing like that at all. It's just called, I got your back.
I got your back.
I got your hair.
I got your hair, girl. I got your ponytail in a fight, girl.
So, and I'm doing something tonight after you. I'm doing a small soul clap thing up at the Soho House, more like Rare Groove Soul Disco.
Oh, at
some
the
house
Soho
class.
House.
Yeah.
Ooh, we almost got kicked out of there one time.
One time. And then the Ovum party on Sunday at Heart with Ellen Alien, myself, and Nervous Records party during the day with
beautiful.
Kenny Dope. Roger S. Todd Terry. Oscar G.
You got all the OGs.
New York OGs.
All the OGs
here.
In there.
Yeah.
But I'm happy to start it all off with you guys.
Yeah, we're happy
That's
to have
amazing.
You here.
So Definitely happy exciting. You came. Amazing.
Thank you.
It's rocking in here, ready for
it
you.
It is. It's nice. My neck hurts already from looking at all the all the butt.
I mean, we're getting you lubed up, ready to go on stage.
Really?
You're going to take it over, right? You're going to put it down?
I'm doing a warm-up set for Nicole, so, you know what I mean?
Don't think about it that way. Just
well,
put it down.
I do.
Put it down. She's going to put it down.
We're all going to put it down.
No, that, see, that's the weird thing about DJing for me. Maybe it's because of my history.
Oh, your history?
No, because we used to play for like 5 to 7 hours.
Right.
Back in the 80s and 90s. No. It wasn't hour-long sets. And so, I mean, today is I got an hour and a half, but I like to tell a story, and I don't always feel like I need to get people to go up and down and go crazy, even when it's not my own party. Uh-huh. So I kind of can play good quality music that's not like crazy craziness because I also respect who's coming on
we
after.
We appreciate good quality music.
So
we appreciate it.
I dig it.
I come from that same ideology. For sure.
Well, maybe that's why I'm here with you, baby.
Yeah. Stars collide.
Tell me about your music. What's been going on?
Well, we're still very happy and fortunate to be putting out an output of really good music on Ovum.
Yeah.
We have a lot of really
one
cool
of my favorite labels.
It's a great label.
And then today we have, I did a track. I started it actually at the end of the political election last year. And when the resist movement came about in the 1980s in New York, and it came about in response to Ronald Reagan in 1987. And it's still very dear to me, the resist movement, because of what's going on politically and our people's views and, you know, resisting
it's
what you believe
relevant.
In.
It's very relevant.
So we just promoted a new track of mine that I did a while ago today called Resist.
Resist.
Fantastic.
And it's not like too... like unique of a name, but it means something.
It's very applicable. It's here. It's relevant. We're here.
So you'll hear it. You'll hear it on the radio. Resist it. And Nicole, you have it. I know you do, but you're just too swamped.
But probably I'm gonna dig later on. I'm sure I have it.
Now the pressure's on.
I said Truncate Remix, and you're like, oh, really? I gotta look for it. Not about Josh Wink Remix.
We've been running against the clock recently, but yeah.
Nice.
Mood Day live from the Rally Hotel. On Facebook and across the world, 50 FM stations today. The biggest ever.
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 Hashtag Mood Miami if you want to get in touch with us. Anywhere you are, we want to be.
Sasha is right now on the decks with everybody. Check us out. Bye-bye.
love. I don't want to be alone. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like this. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich. It can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. It has barricaded the world with hate. It has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed. Have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men. Cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and little children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. And those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of men will fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish.